Yetis. Can you hear us? Okay. We are between two Yetis right here with Michael Jackson.
Come on.
You're not really Michael Jackson, are you? What's your real name?
Denison.
Thomas Chambers.
Thomas Chambers, what do you do with Denison?
I'm the marketing director with Denison Yachts.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah.
Haven't I met you before?
Yeah. We're at the beach.
Yeah. Very cool. We've had a few drinks. It's kind of mellow.
All right, I did well here, I think. You can't recognize
me. I think you did very, very well. How's the event going for you?
Fantastic. We're really excited to have as many clients as we have show up.
Yep.
We've had a great experience making memories. It's family, it's friends. Just what you want out of an event like this for a rendezvous.
Absolutely. I mean, there's been so many, like, families with kids and everything. I mean, what is the actual, like, core of the event? Are we trying to get people to use their boats more, or learning how to go across the Gulf Stream, or what are we trying to do?
That's a great question. The core for us is to remind people why they buy a boat. It's to make memories. It's to have an adventure. It's to do that, not by yourself necessarily, but with other people.
Yeah.
But that's really what I think we were able to do and we discovered this week and this weekend, is making sure people realize this is a community of boaters.
Yeah.
And it doesn't matter if you buy a used boat, if you grow a state brand, if you're from a different part of the world, we're all boaters and we can all have a great time. And I think our people who really put this together had an awesome, awesome idea and we really, really hit a home run.
I think so. I mean, people coming over, I mean, I suppose some people who like want to come across the Gulf Stream but don't really know how, so they had a captain and they really learned a lot. But it's more about, like you said, using your boat for what it's supposed to be used for, and it's actually the perfect event for it.
You're right, and yesterday was a perfect example of that. We went over to Honeymoon Harbor in Sapona and we rafted up next to each other and you saw clients going from boat to boat like it was their own.
Yeah.
That's what we want. We're one community. We're gonna have a great time and we're gonna make really good memories.
Let me ask a question. So you have people who don't necessarily have to have bought from Denison. Anyone's invited.
100% correct.
That's
this
very cool.
Voters of any type. Don't buy a boat from Denison. Buy a boat from Denison. We want you.
So it's different from like a Marine Max thing where they want their own group of clients. This is whoever wants to come, have fun, come with them.
Absolutely. And we have a couple of clients like that at this rendezvous.
Really? Very cool. Yeah. So who's going to win tonight? I mean, it's between you and us.
I mean, you guys are looking fantastic.
Hey. I haven't sung my Barry Manilow yet. When I do, not in the
past. I'm happy to be a second place man. You got this, brother.
Good to meet you, my man. We are between two Yetis. Next time.
Ah.